Hello and welcome back to Mielke Golf. Today I have a drill to help blend your depth perception and reality on the greens. Okay, let's start off by saying eyesight and vision are not the same thing. Eyesight is your ability to see an object. Vision is your ability to make sense of an object. Just because you can see an object doesn't mean that your brain is getting the correct and accurate information. So depth perception on greens is vital when you're judging distances. Depth perception is the ability to perceive objects in three dimensions and gauge how far away the object is. Because our eyes are located at different lateral positions on our head, two slightly different images of the same object will be projected onto the retinas of the eyes, called binocular vision. The visual cortex of the brain processes these to yield depth perception. For this drill, you're going to need two golf balls and a putter. We're going to put one golf ball in your pocket. The other, we are going to make a putt to any distance out there, and we're going to try to keep it under 30 feet. So we'll make a putt, and when the ball finishes, I want you to hold your position for a few seconds. Watch where that ball stopped and came to rest. We're going to grab the other ball from your pocket. We're going to close your eyes, and I want you to walk forward with your eyes closed and stop where you think that ball came to rest. Then extend your arm and drop the golf ball. Then we can see exactly where your depth perception and reality kind of meet. Repeat this process for at least 5 minutes on the putting green. So if you want to improve your depth perception on the greens and match your depth perception with reality, try this drill, and I'll see you next time.